As you can see, we're just getting a very good bend with the hair. Just bend the very ends of the brush. All you're doing is bending the very ends of the brush. Let it cool off a little bit. And once it cools, then you kind of comb through it. As you can see, the hair is starting to lift away from the scalp. Key to blow drying is to make sure the hair is off of the scalp. So when the wind blows, the hair moves away from the scalp. You don't want it to rest on the scalp. You want to make sure it moves away from the scalp.